We didn't get notification of the rate increase.
Doreen Boroff and her husband own J&D Diner in Hornbrook. She says for the last 2.5 years they've been running their business, they've always paid a $39 water bill. Now she says Hornbrook Community Services District is trying to charge them $165 and are tallying that total onto bills they've already paid, a fine she says isn't fair.
We don't have anybody representing us, nobody that to explain it to us. You know, nobody's calling us back saying this is why we had to do this big of an increase.
There are three levels of water rates: commercial, governmental, and residential. HCSD was discontinued in October 2013. A new board was appointed in January. Three members of the new HCSD board, who chose not to go on camera, say the previous bookkeeper was charging J&D Diner the same rate as residential homes. They say they had no idea, so when they sent out the January bill, they charged them based on the legal fees. Boroff says she understands if she's supposed to be paying more and will do so, but she says a notice should have been sent and they should have allowed she and her husband to prepare for the change.
It's not my fault that it's in disarray. It's not my fault that there wasn't a board.
Lindsay Culver is also frustrated with the lack of communication by HCSD. She received a water shutoff notice 3 days before her payment was due. She says when she tried calling,
the number that's on there is a weed number, and the lady that lives there said that she's been there for 22 years.
HCSD board members say the number listed on the water shutoff notice was actually a wrong number. Covering your news in Hornbrook, Ashley Carrasco, News 10 Good Morning.